Don't play with it, don't be dishonest. Ay, still not understanding.
We're in trances, going off to different places, different planets. Watch your aura pass me by, losing balance. What if we run out of time and second chances? Empty handed. You like the fast life, you like to drive and get down and dirty. Act like the bad guy. You want some love, be like when you feel like calling at midnight. You got the best of me, you got me losing sleep.
What's crack-a-lackin'? SARKAZZ here. Shout out to Dossier for making this possible. Again, you can see powdery coconut. It's interesting. Top notes, cardamom. Oh, girl. Cardamom, pistachio, and bergamot. Girl! Yeah. Middle notes. Is it Lang Lang, the Y is silent? Alexa, pronounce Y-L-A-N-G.
I would pronounce it as Lang.
Okay.
By the way, I have a feeling that I...
Alexa, stop. You're Lang, whatever, yeah, twice. Lang Lang, yeah, Tuberose, jasmine, and jasmine. Bass notes, cedar, honey, this, cedar wood, amber, benzoin, and coconut. And it's, again, it's called Powdery Coconut, and this is inspired by Tom Ford's Soleil. I've seen this word before. I've used it. Soleil. Am I pronouncing that right? Alexa, pronounce S-O-L-E-I-L.
The word Soleil is pronounced
Soleil. Okay, I was close. I was on it. Soleil, because she did three different things. I got one of them. How you doing? All right. Soleil Blanc. Et du Perfume. Yeah, that's what I think I got it still. Oh God, concentration 18%. Shout out to Dossier for making this possible. I'm trying to see. Son, the cedarwood? Fought. Cedarwood and the cardamom and the bergamot. That shit's that potent. So we're gonna see. I'm gonna check how long it's gonna last through the day. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:35 a.m.
Got it? So I'll check back in. When I get back home, I'm gonna let y'all know. Let me see something. How it smell on the paper. Ooh, that shit's strong. That the cardamom. Oh, girl. Son. The cardamom. Anyway, y'all. See y'all later. Just got back in the house. Let me pop on here real quick before I get my evening started. All right. Powdery coconut. I'm not a fan. This cardamom, the bergamot, the base note. I don't get not a coconut. I don't like it. It's giving me, I'm gonna put it up on the screen. It gives me gin latte. I think it's called gin latte. It's a, growing up, it's a plastic, it looks like a plastic clip bottle with a round black top. That's what it gives me. I'm not a fan. 11:47, I wrote notes. Yeah. 11:46, the scent was almost gone by 3:04. Yeah, it's bye-bye. I'm not a fan of it. I thought I would be, you know, powder, coconut, because those are two scents that I really enjoy. And put them together, whoa. But shout out again to Dossier for allowing me to try this powdery coconut. This may be up your alley, man. You heard the notes. If you didn't, boom, there you go. You got it? You got it? All right, y'all. See you in the next.